What up, internet? It's your boy. Here we go. We're playing some Lucian. Essence Revolution. I wonder if Thesh is gonna, like, they're clearly going for an invade. Probably just sit here and see what's up. But I don't think they have vision on the invade. He's either starting here or here, and I'm not looking to find out. There's a chill in the air. Oh, you think you're going here? Like, if he invaded with Thresh, you're on the wrong side. I'm not really interested in a late leash for you, bud. Nah, bud. You're way too far away. Get Silas to help you. I'm not missing CS for this shit. Go help him. Yeah, that guy's AFK. Fantastic. That's fine. I'll take the solo experience. No problem. No questions asked. Did he really just try and hit my minion? I've got a cure. That was interesting. I mean, Thresh already used his exhaust. That was well played. Literally like an auto away from dying. Yep. An ally has been slain. This came like broken in a manner I was not aware of. It's Kane's flash. So we're already ahead, and more importantly, we forced a back when he didn't have enough for his tier. So either he's going to have to take another quick back, or we're going to have a really strong advantage in the meantime. I think the second one. That was actually a really great hook. Like, I'm kind of mad at how good that hook was. An Yep, mid's inting. I don't know if that was him anticipating a dodge, or if he's just that bad. Okay. You missed a bunch of CS to get that poke off. I just hope you know. And there's jungler's top. As long as they're jungler's top. Shut down. The enemy has been scored. The jungler just died. He's going to come up, but he's going to do a camp first. Most likely his whatever he started with camp. I think that gets us where we needed to go. So we use that advantage we created. Oh man, we got a bunch of gold. And he still didn't back, so he's gonna push this in. I think he's gonna out push us though. Yeah, you're just dead. You can't jump over the next wall. That was also a bad wall choice. But he made it. He made it. Okay. Nope, he didn't make it. That's fine though, because their jungler is topside hunting something. Didn't even really cost as much. Gets us pretty close to Essence Reaver. He still didn't get his tier, so he has tier components, but didn't get his tier. He just went for the, for a Sheen. Thank you. Yeah, he lives. He's fine. Nick gets this Essence River. He finally got his tier. I think I'm gonna just wait for my dagger. That Annie's gonna be huge though. That Annie's gonna be huge. You got a problem. Just make sure you stay like safe. I don't know what he's looking at. Oh, buddy, I told you. Told you, buddy. Oh, another Fed came. That sucks. That's fine.
Some call it magic.
I would recommend not doing that. There you go, you got a plate off of me, bud. She was there.
Turret plate will fall soon.
I don't know what he's doing there. But top and mid is a rough day. Could probably look for our IE after this and just be strong. Now we don't have enough. Attack speed, I guess. I think it increases though. I mean, no, you don't need one. You won't do anything with it. No, I don't have anything for you. we gotta dip. Actually, we can take this. Some attack speed in our build. For the support. I'm leaving this. There's no reason to be here.
Your turret has been destroyed. Just a ghost.
I'm very unhappy that that guy got the shutdown gold instead of me. That's stupid. Yeah, your jungler is always going to go topside to help the lane that has been losing so hard. It's stupid. Give 900 gold to Annie anyway. They got the support though. I feel like neither of them quite understood what just happened there. An ally slain. Yeah, they didn't. Kidding me right now. Just nothing. I don't even know what the fuck he does. Like, if you could tell me what he does, I'd be so impressed. Like, they know you're there, buddy. You know that, right? Like, they know you're there. And if you don't get the auto off on Annie, just very good at League of Legends. He is very good at League of Legends. I don't know what else can be said there. He's very good at League of Legends. Keep moving on. So we lost our wave that we have been waiting on. Oh, I will just be getting no help. Okay, cool. He's taking red buff. Oh my god. They gotta be trolling me, right? Like, they're trolling me, right? They're full trolling me, right? Like, that's all I got. They're trolling me. They have to be. I can't be serious. I mean, I guess they got their shutdown gold. Everybody deserves a second shot. I don't know what they're doing now. Hope Annie finishes recalling. I'm gonna push this out and take a blue buff. An enemy has been slain. Okay. I am fucked now. I mean, they kill him eventually, I think. But it's just, he's so strong right now. Oh well, there goes our ass too. I mean, any other team, like a smart team, you'd say, hey, this is where you go to Baron now. Which one of these was the one? Oh, it was the feeder mid who has a thing he wants us to check out. Okay. I see them doing work now. That one was close. That was super close, I won't lie. Could not tell you what Teemo does. There's a chew in the air. Gets hit by the skill shot anyway. So he didn't cut the wave. That's my IE. They're Fed members on the other side. I guess. Some call it magic. Worth, I guess. Yeah, that makes sense. I think the next things we buy are, I think it's still a Stormraiser and a Stormraiser and a, I mean, they're not tanky. Of course you do. Jackalope. I don't got nothing for you. You're a tank, bud. Tried my best. This fight has gone on so long, Amumu's back up. Taking camps, not paying attention. Oh yeah, you're dead. Yeah, I'm outie. He is super big. He's actually so big, I'm thinking about a Rage Blade here. Like, you don't do anything to him. If you can tell me why he's building full AP of Mumu, I would appreciate it. I guess so he could do that. Mumu's gonna die because he's stupid. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this situation. Is he gonna back? Like, they're gonna end the game. You got Scuttle Crab, you dumb sack of dumb. What can I do?